News, significant portions of the aircraft she had, including the tail and the landing gear. Today she is powered by the Pratt & Whitney R1830 radial engine using some